ลอยกระทง The Festival of Lights takes place on the night of the full moon of the 12th month in the Thai lunar calendar. This changes every year for the Western calendar. This year, in 2018, it will be on the 22nd of November. Lights from thousands of candles that twinkle on the water transform Bangkok in a beautiful, magical way. Each offering carries prayers and wishes, sent off to flow down the rivers of Thailand. This festival is celebrated by the locals to thank the goddess of water and ask for forgiveness for polluting the rivers. In this romantic festival, people make an offer called katong from materials of a banana tree. Topped with decoration existing of flowers and a lit up candle, people let it float on the surface of the river. As a result of the thousands of katongs, the rivers are mythically transformed by the shimmerings of lights. During this festival, the people worship the Thai goddess of water, Phra Mae Khong Kha, and ask for her forgiveness for exploring the river for the past year. Besides apologizing, the people pray for a fresh start by letting their katong carry their sins and misfortune along the current of the river. In fact, people sometimes include hair and nails in the katong since they carry their negative energy from the past. Every 12th month of the Thai traditional calendar of full moon, Loy Katong is celebrated. The reason for a specific time is because the tide is at highest of the year, which is favorable for the offering. There is a theory that in the ancient times where farmers were forced to live close by the river. The high tide of the river during full moon on November brought danger of flooding. The people prayed to the water goddess, Phra Mae Khong Kha, for protection of the homes. In these ages, people typically worship nature gods. This practice was likely adapted from India, where the people worship their version of the river goddess Ganga. Indian Hinduism has taken a certain part across many elements of the Thai Buddhism. Nowadays, Loy Katong has become more of a romantic event. Couples buy or make their katongs together and wish to live happily ever after. If you are in Bangkok on this day and want to experience this festival firsthand, all the major parks, such as Lumpini Park and Banjakitti Park, will have an event for Loy Katong where you get a katong and make a wish. All along the Chao Phraya River, people will join this festival to let their katongs float away. Also at Asiatic, there will be a big event for everyone, with fireworks to end the night. If you want to learn more about this amazing festival and how the local people make these katong during the day, come join one of our bicycle tours on a special day. We take you off the beaten path and show you the real Bangkok. Thank you for watching our video. And click here if you want to learn more about our tours. And click here to watch our previous video. And click here to know more about us. And thank you for watching. Please leave a like if you enjoyed and subscribe if you want to be notified when we upload a new video. Thank you very much and goodbye.